We must defend our library at all costs. If Duke Chuff were to get his grubby hands on our knowledge, then the kingdom would surely be doomed. We have one final piece of knowledge to impart to you. The secret of boiling pitch. This may aid you in the defense of the monastery.
Use the resources you have gathered to rebuild and defend the ancient monastery. Your army has left a clear path to the grassland, so it will not be long before the pig finds you. Use pikemen to block the pig's troops and have engineers boil pitch. To maximize the effect, pour the boiling pitch on his troops from height.
Okay, so that is the plan. Hopefully I can live up to that. Right, okay, let's start off with some woodcutters. Next, definitely want to concentrate on these.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Okay, so I mean,
no labor, sire.
The more things I have, like for example woodcutters, and the more, basically what I'm saying is, the more wood I've got, the more archers I can produce. Okay, so what I'm gonna do next is very very quickly place one of these down here. Just give us a second, let me work this out. Right, and the reason I'm doing this is just to stay a couple of moves ahead of the enemy.
Quick march.
Okay, so
jump to it.
Could you go as well, sir? Right, so
moving out.
As soon as the wood comes in, I'll build up. I'm gonna be building. I'm gonna build a market, and essentially from the market I'll sell off some of the stone. I mean, I don't need all the stone. I'll probably use some of it, of course, but I don't need all of it. And once I finish with that, I can focus on building up a big army. And I'll need a big army to fight against the pig, because the pig always, you know, he throws quite a lot of men at us. So I want to just stay a couple of moves ahead, and also do want to give the people a church. And finally, one of these will be brilliant. Right, actually, I'm going to put these guys on top of here. I don't need them guys, you know, just sitting down there.
Move,
I mean, standing
dogs.
There. Right, okay, so if I have one of these here, brilliant. Ah, okay, so one of the woodcutters is coming along now, which is brilliant. I will need one of these. And essentially what I'm going to do is, just going to get these two to man this. And then what I'm going to do is have one of these, and essentially what I'm going to do is sell off some of the stone and buy 20 of them. I don't need this.
Not enough goods.
I don't need these pikemen as one.
Not enough goods.
I'm going to sell the pikemen and
not
these.
Enough goods. We await orders. Recruits needed, sire.
Focus on building a big army now.
Can't place that there, my lord.
We await
recruits
orders.
Needed, sire.
Instructions.
The reason why I've got these, I need these so I can burn his men.
Moving.
I'm gonna definitely focus on burning his men as well. No lies there. And what else I want to do is essentially protect this area here. And the way I'm going to do that is by having another one of these here.
We await orders.
Recruits needed, sire.
We await orders.
So I know the way it's looking like right now. It looks quite weird. Like, got very less men in the castle, my stronghold itself, and I've got more men around. And the reason why I'm doing this is to protect the castle by having men, especially strong men.
Blow the horn, bang the drum, the pig is coming to town.
Why don't you come right now, you fat piece of something? Right, so what I'm going to do is, things are looking okay now. I need 10 of these. And my plan is obviously to produce as much crossbowmen as possible.
Recruits needed, sire.
The more crossbowmen and stuff I have, the better chance I've got a victory. Recruits because needed, these guys sire. Are just, they're just brilliant.
Recruits
Shot. Needed, sire.
Archers ready.
Right, we've got a pretty decent sized army there. All
That's
these guys can
run.
Go here. Okay. So, what I'm going to do now is, very, very quickly, just possibly have a little bit of men here as well, you know, just around my area.
The pigs' troops are attacking. Attain!
Weapons 290
needed,
cost us a lot of money,
Holmes.
Man.
Forward! Double.
Right, gonna have them in there. Finally.
Not enough goods.
Get 5 of them. And essentially right now, just waiting for these guys to get there, you know. Hurry up and get there in that position. Meanwhile, we've got 10 of them. 13, yeah. I'm sure they'll do a good job. Because these men, they're brilliant. These are quality, high quality men.
Ballista, ready.
Come on, hurry up, man. Get to a position quicker.
Lord?
Come on, run,
Leaven?
run.
No!
Come on, quickly. Right, so what I'm going to do now is...
Granary stocks
essentially,
are very low, sire.
Focus on granary stocks, because they are very low, fortunately. Okay, so now...
Needed.
Add a bit of spice in it. So let's say his men come. Can burn them. Which is exactly what I need to do. Sometimes it's good to burn the men. Look, the men are just stationed there. They're just getting killed, which is brilliant. Stay there, lads. Right, so what I'm going to do now is just focus a little bit more on the army wise, you know. So a little bit more archers and stuff like that being produced. Is always a good start. And food wise, things are not looking that good, to be honest, but I'm sure we'll work on it to have more food coming in. We just need more wood coming in, to be honest. Could do with some more of these. Right, brilliant. How's that feeling, huh? Come on, kill him. Right, they're almost dead anyway, brilliant.
Instructions, we await orders.
Oh no. Well, all my men are there.
Survive the enemy's
right, brilliant. So what I'm going to do now is just increase the number of men produced, just increase everything. So have a look at this. Things are looking alright, but they're not looking brilliant right now. I do still need to focus on what's coming ahead. What I'm going to do is get more men in here. That is definitely my plan. And some of the walls were attacked. They need sorting out. Right, so when I last saw, the wood was looking alright. So got 25 of it. Could do with one of these straight away, you know. Could do with some stone. Meanwhile, more wood as well, you know, I desperately need more wood.
Can't place that there, my lord.
One more hovel as well. Right, how's things looking here? Nice.
Recruits needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire. Weapons needed, sire.
Just looked at the granary and it's completely empty, man. That's not good
granary
at all.
Granary stocks are very low, sire.
Come on, boys. Come on, get that food in there, innit, please.
Almost out of food, sire. Not enough goods.
Hachay!
Weapons
Shot.
Needed, sire.
Ready, sir!
Right, you know these eight? I'm gonna put them over here.
Quick! March!
Then as soon as I get more men, I'm gonna buy some more archers as well. And I'm just gonna top things up on the other side as well.
Not enough gold. Granary stocks are very low, sire.
I'm trying, man, I'm trying.
Can't place
Bear
that
with
there,
me.
My lord. Your popularity is falling. Our gold stocks grow steadily, sire.
Look, I need the gold just for now. I swear, when things open up and things look better, I won't charge anymore. Okay. Right, okay, so as things stand right now, things are looking alright. Could do with these guys actually fighting over here.
Moving out.
I don't really need them over there, to be honest. I'm just gonna keep waiting and waiting until more and more crossbowmen are being produced. As soon as things start opening up and start looking better, I look at ways to increase my army.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Come on, I need that wood coming in. Come on, boys. Nice, things are looking good now.
Attain! Shot!
Weapons needed, sire.
Attain! Shot!
Outlying villages have seen a band of the pigs' troops heading this way.
Okay.
Jump to it!
Nice, I need to start capitalizing on these things. and have more men over here as well. That is the second plan. But I just have to keep waiting for now. Also, granary stocks are not looking very impressive, to be honest. But hopefully we should be able to survive. I mean, I'm very happy with these guys over here. These guys did a tremendous job.
The pig's troops are attacking.
Weapons
needed, sire.
Shoulder! Homes! Forward!
Can't place that there, my lord.
Honestly, the more resources I have,
ready, sir,
the stronger I'll become. I just need to focus in getting all them resources in, you know what I mean?
People are leaving the castle.
Oh no, it's the tax, isn't it? And the low food. That's the problem.
Sire. Our gold stocks grow steadily, sire.
It's the low food and the tax, and I need to get rid of it. Also, I think to myself, the people might need the people might want a cathedral as well. I've given them a church, they might want something extra as well. So I need to focus on that too.
People are coming to the castle.
Good, I want them to come to the castle.
Granary stocks are very low, sire. Not enough workers available to run this building.
Right, you know what I need to do? I need to really focus on... I've got some wheat. I can convert that wheat into flour. And then take advantage of that. Come on, kill them all. Come on, boys.
A message from your scribe.
Ah, the people want a cathedral.
Attain! Shot!
We are almost out of the field, sire.
Nice. Right, please kill these guys off, man. I need these guys killed ASAP.
The enemy are vanquished.
Brilliant. Right, I can't afford a cathedral at the moment, what I will...
A message from the pig.
What's wrong? What's happening to me?
Go hell.
Jump to it!
I could do with these two going over there, actually. Just making that a little bit stronger, and with the rest of the money, just focusing on granary and stuff like that, granary stocks, just keeping them topped up. And as soon as I get the granary stock full, I don't think there's any stopping me, man. Because the people are going to be happy. I can keep everything topped up as well.
Wood needed.
Could do with them farms here, actually. Why is there not enough wood? Come on, woodcutters, please. It's just not enough time. The pig is going to be attacking very
Can't
soon again.
Place that there, my lord.
Wood needed.
I've got no money whatsoever.
Not enough goods.
Attain!
Recruits needed, sire.
Thank you.
Attain! Shot!
Come on, I need to produce this one as well.
Recruits
come on,
needed,
beep, 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 hurry up.
Recruits needed, sire.
Weapons needed, sire.
Sha!
Could do with these guys going here as well, actually.
Hit the double!
Got a feeling he's going to bring quite a big army this time. So I'm going to save the pitch this time. When his men come, I'm going to burn them. Just surprised, man, how long it's taking. Finally, the first batch of stone is coming in. Exactly what I need. The granary stock's still looking bad. Just have to keep focusing on what's important.
Your popularity is rising.
Good, I'm glad.
Not enough workers available to run this building. Not enough workers available to run this
apple
building.
Apple farms must be placed on the valley
Not
floor.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
That's okay, I could sort that out.
Granary stocks are very low, sire.
I swear, I've built so much food. That's all I've got around. I've just been concentrating on food and there's still less food around. It's very demoralizing.
Shoulder! Holmes!
Nice. So I've got five of these, so when these men do come, I'll just burn them.
Not enough pitch, my
Can't
lord.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Cool. Come on, boys, I need more, come on. Give me that stone, come on, please. I need that stone coming in. Another thing I might need is, the people want a cathedral, innit? I'll need gold, I need so much for that. I mean, I'm not in the right position right now to cater for them.
Shot! Not enough goods.
Attain! Shot!
Well, I just have to sell the pitch goods. For now.
Gold needed.
Ready, sir!
Nice.
Quick! March!
Right, these are the last men I'm going to be sending over there. After that, just going to be playing the waiting game for now. I could do with five archers over here as well, just to keep things secure. Finally, the granary stock's looking better. Right, what I need to do now is, seriously man, I need this stone coming in a lot quicker than what it's coming in at, the rate it's coming in at the moment. I have no idea why it's coming in so slowly. But overall, things are starting to stabilise now, okay? So granary stock's looking better. I've got quite a lot of men stationed out. Pitch-wise, things are looking alright. I can always put someone now on the floor.
Pitch needed.
Just being aware, really. You know, if it comes worse, I'll use it to burn their men. Anyway, people, I hope you guys are doing good. Hope you guys are having a good time. I certainly are having a good time playing this great game.
Not enough gold. No change in the treasury, Lord. Not enough goods. Not enough goods.
I've got quite a lot of wood now, which is good, but these guys are just like taking forever, honestly, to deliver the goods.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
Needed.
I'm sure that guy's almost there.
Outlying villagers have seen a band of the pig's troops heading this way.
I thought he was going to say a large army.
Can't place that there, my lord.
I'm sure he's going to be sending a large army very soon my way. I just got to be ready for whatever he gives me.
Gold is flowing into the treasury, sire.
Yes, that's what I like to hear. I need more of that gold, you know.
Achyn!
Weapons Shot! Needed, sire.
Fall in! Forward! At the double!
The pig's troops are attacking. Not
I'm very interested to see how much men he's actually bought.
Needed, sire.
Interested to see how much men he's bought.
Quick! March! Forward! At the double!
Right, so what I'm gonna do now is just have a very quick look to see how much men he's bought. I've got a... Actually, that's a... Oh, whoa. That is a fair few lot. One of his men has gone into a fight with the bear and the bear's left. Fair dues. Probably the wise decision anyway.
Jump to it!
Nice, man. Don't even let them men come here. Brilliant. That's what I'm like. I'm loving this. This is the good thing about taking the fight to them. You know, this is why I recommend, you know, if you're playing Stronghold, take the fight to them. Even if you're enclosed in a Stronghold, get some of the men out of the walls so, you know, you can do some of this damage right now. So whilst they're walking in this marshy land, they're walking slow and more prone to arrow attacks. I'm sure he's got more men.
Thank you.
Now, you always send some men here, yeah. He's got a fair few here as well. But I don't think they should be able to survive, to be honest. Not against 13 crossbow. Might go down to the wire, I don't know.
Shoulder! Hops!
Honestly, macemen are so powerful, man. Regardless of what's happened right there, I honestly think macemen are so powerful. Right, okay, so let's have a look at his final attack. So he's gonna come at me one more time, and I suppose the last time he comes, he's gonna give me everything he's got. But financially speaking, things are looking very good for me. And really, the first thing I want to do is take these guys over there.
Quick!
Hello, gorgeous. Are you doing good? No. Come in a bit, yeah? Good girls. Right, I'm almost finished now, the mission, then we'll play something. Right, okay, sorry about that, it's just my niece. What I want to do now is, again, just focus on making things a bit stronger. So I could do with these men over here. Meanwhile, what I'm going to do as well is maybe just possibly making more men over here. Just rain fire on them, really. So when his men are coming, I can just rain fire on them. And that's exactly what I'm thinking about doing right now, you know. I could just have loads and loads of archers. I mean, they are cheap anyway. But I can have loads of archers being stationed here.
Attain! Shot!
So if I get these 13 and place them over here, I can do some serious damage to my enemy, which is something that I am considering.
Not enough goods.
What I want is 30 of each, so if I build 15.
We await orders.
Gold stocks are too low, sire.
That's fine, but I'll get some more. Don't need that. Sell that off.
We await orders.
Needed, sire.
Weapons needed, sire.
So what I'm gonna do is grab these guys, 15 of them. Take them over here. So I've now got 30 of these. And now
jump to it.
I've got 30 of them, so
my boy is yours.
Oh, she needs just a little bit more.
Attain!
Weapons
shot.
Needed, sire.
Sir! Shoulder! Palms! Forward! Attain! Shot!
Needed, I suppose a massive army is coming my way.
Double.
I just gotta be ready for whatever comes. And cause it's the pig's final attack. Huh?
We have taken back control of another county.
Hi.
And our numbers are
great. Hi. Okay, can you shut the door and come later, please? Bushy, can you shut the door, please? Nice, okay, sorry about this. My little niece is a bit excited. But anyway, as things are going right now. Wood is definitely on a major increase. Okay, which is always brilliant. Can't
the granary is full, my lord.
Wow, the granary was empty not long ago. Now you're telling me it's full. I'm just thinking, what else can I do? Just to be in case, you know, anything can happen.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Oh yeah, I forgot the people wanted a cathedral, didn't they? I'll try my best to build one. What I'm going to do now is just wait until more of these are coming. I'm just going to have a little bit more of these men inside my own walls, you know. So let's just say worst comes to worst case scenario. These guys
fall in.
Don't do their job, and these guys don't do their job properly. I need some men to the walls.
Attention! Jump to it!
We await orders!
Weapons needed, sire.
Me lord? Instructions!
Right, cool. So, gonna place these guys just down here.
Leaving now!
Now, again, just gonna stay here and just put a few men over here.
March.
Put a few men over here just to keep things topped up, you know, worst comes to worst, something happens.
Shoulder! Holmes!
We are losing a little money, my liege.
Just gonna give them double rations, so more money can come in, you know. I think it's probably a wise thing to do.
Not enough pitch, my lord.
Brilliant. I'm very happy the way things looking up, the way things are looking right now.
Place that there, my lord.
Not enough workers available to run this building. Not enough workers available to run this building. Not enough workers available to run this building.
That's all right. We'll get more people coming over.
Gold is flowing into the treasury, sire.
It's time to charge quite a high tax on the people.
Recruits needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire.
Ready, sir. Forward!
I think it's gonna be one interesting fight, really.
More gold is needed.
Where am I gonna place this cathedral? It's massive. Might be able to fit in here. Can't. Wow, it's such a beautiful building.
Fall in! Attain!
Weapons
shot.
Needed, sire.
Attain! Shot! At the double!
A message from the pig.
Stab, 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 that's me on your head. I will crush you.
Yeah? Why don't you just bring it then? Because you know what, I ain't scared of you, mate.
Attain. Shot!
Weapons needed, sire.
Jump to it!
I'm not scared of you one bit. Come for me if you think you're so big and odd.
Not enough goods.
Sir! Quick! March!
treasury is emptying.
Think I'm scared of you, mate. I ain't.
Can't place that there, my lord. Can't place that there, my lord. Can't. The pig's troops are attacking.
I bet he's bought a huge army.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Gold needed. Not enough gold, my lord.
Not enough goods. Can't place that there, my lord. Can't place that there, my lord. Can't place that there, my lord. Can't place that there, my lord.
Gold stocks are too low, sire.
Attain! Shot!
Sire.
Shoulder! Palms!
Yo, his men are almost already dead. I thought he'd bring a little bit more men than that. Them guys are just sitting there taking a beating. I'm sorry, pig. You just got caned, bruv. I don't even think you've killed one of my people. But I am a little bit worried about this end. I always have a less army on the other hand. I've got less, my this side is weak. I've only got,
ready, sir.
Well, I've got 24, so it should be alright.
Granary stocks are very low, sire.
Are they?
Our food stocks are dwindling, my liege.
Yo, his men got absolutely battered. I don't need your taxes anymore. Things are finished, mate. That cathedral, just beautiful. What can I say?
Weapons
Shot.
Needed, sire.
Fall in! Forward!
So the granary stocks are a little bit low, are they? That's fine. I think it's probably down to people going on breaks and stuff. The pig can attack one more time.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Even if
the message from the pig.
Oh, mate, I'll smash you to pieces. It's a little bitty pieces.
I don't think so, mate. That was a comprehensive victory for me.
Victory.
0% troops lost. Incredible.
The oil pots have proven to be a devastatingly powerful addition to your arsenal.
I didn't even use
this,
them.
Coupled with your clever tactical decisions, have pushed back the pig's massive assault force.
pigs on his last leg, man. The pig's in trouble. Alright, thanks for watching.